The New Orleans Saints are a game up on the Atlanta Falcons in the division and will clinch a playoff berth while moving one step closer to an NFC South title with a victory when the two face off in New Orleans this Christmas Eve. The Falcons control their own destiny in the race for the NFC South title after winning five of their last six ball games, going 4-2 against the spread. That includes a 20-17 triumph at home over New Orleans in Week 14 as 2.5-point home chalk. The Saints followed that loss to the Falcons with a 31-19 triumph over the New York Jets last week, but failed to cover as 16.5-point faves. After covering in seven games in a row earlier this season, New Orleans is just 1-4 ATS in its last five games. This time around, it's the Saints who are the faves, currently at -5.5, but it's the underdogs who have had the edge in this matchup. Before the last meeting in this rivalry, the team getting points has covered seven straight. Atlanta leaned on its rushing attack in a 24-21 win over the Buccaneers on Monday as Devonta Freeman ran for a season-high 126 yards and a touchdown. Freeman rushed for 91 yards and a score in the win over the Saints, helping them make up for a three-interception performance from Matt Ryan. The reigning NFL MVP is up to 3,490 yards with 18 touchdowns on the season, but is already at 11 interceptions, four more than his total from last season. New Orleans became the first team in 42 years to have two running backs make the Pro Bowl when Mark Ingram and Alvin Kamara were announced as two of the team's six representatives. The two are on pace to become the first duo in NFL history to each go over 1,500 yards from scrimmage and are already at a combined 2,756 yards from scrimmage with 23 total touchdowns. The dynamic duo has finally provided some assistance to quarterback Drew Brees, but that doesn't mean the now 11-time Pro Bowler is taking it easy. Brees has completed almost 72% of his passes for 3,850 yards with 21 touchdowns and just 7 picks. For the latest and best sports betting analysis, odds, and hot trends, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Twitter at Covers. Looking to place an NFL bet over the holidays? Before you do, head over to sportsbookreview.com, the industry's leading online sportsbook watchdog since 1999.